my unboxing video. Today I'll be unboxing a purchase from Kohl's. I'm pretty sure this is a cooking pot that I ordered, but we'll find out together because I did order a few different things from them. Okay. And I was right. It's my cooking pot. It's from Food Network. Here's the box. Within the box that I'll be unboxing again. A double unboxing video for your viewing pleasure. This is a great thing. It's a 12-quart cooking pot. Food Network 12-quart, 11.3 liters. Stainless steel essential stock pot. So you can see the box, what it looks like. They show some shrimp corn mixture thing in there. And this was a retail price, $29.99, which isn't that bad. I bought it because I'm hoping that it'll provide a lot of space for my cooking to keep and store a lot of things in a big container. So we'll see how big this actually looks in person. Because, you know, you hear 12 quart and I wasn't sure anyways exactly what kind of size that would look like in person. So here we have it. Looks like there might be a little dent from shipping in there. But other than that, there's the pot. It's pretty big, so like there's my arm length. So it's about yay high up my arm. And then pretty big across too. It comes with this little insert about a lifetime limited warranty, which is nice. Use and care, keep small children away from it. Do not use in the oven. Never place in the broiler. Okay. I'm probably planning on cleaning it just with soap and water. Yeah, dishing detergent. That's all you use. So, and it's good for electric or a gas oven, depending on what you have. And then this is the lid. So it goes like so. So that's my video. I'm happy with my purchase and thank you for watching my video.